round, may have won that one with the takedown, but Pulver definitely dominated standing position almost this entire fight.
And let's go back 22 minutes of fight time or so, when Jens Pulver avoided a very dangerous situation with Uno trying to get a choke buried in and end this fight early.
You,
it could have ended the fight right then and there. And as I said, maybe that's where Dusty was in the octagon with him. He was able to get out of a tough position.
Glad you're in here with me, buddy. I talked to you the whole time.
There he is, right there, Jens Pulver, telling Dusty, thank you for being in here the whole time with me tonight. He said, and I reiterate one more time, that God decided that his friend Dusty, who died just over a week ago at 17 years old, was in the ring with me because God decided that was a better place than watching this fight on TV. The decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 5 rounds, the judges have reached a unanimous decision for the winner.
I am proud to be joined by the new UFC bantamweight champion of the world. A lot of emotion right now, Jens. Tell us what's going through your mind.
I'm just so excited. I can't believe it. Mr. Hazard, thank you so much. Atlantic City, thank you. Mr. Vegeta, Mr. White, and the rest of the Zupa organization, thank you for this opportunity. There were so many people at home. My little buddy died on Thursday from cancer, and all he wanted to do was see this fight, but God intended on him coming in here and fighting with me and not watching it on a television. I've worked so hard for this since 1993, the first fight. Graduated college and came out to do this, and I'm just so happy that it happened. I'd like to thank Joel Gold, the full contact fighter, Mr. Peretti for giving me that start, and Joe Silva for making this match happen. I love all of you, man. I can't even believe it. Thank you again, Atlantic City and Chump Taj Mahal.
Gents, talk a little bit about your opponent. Calvo Uno took this fight on short notice. You were in great shape. He's in great shape. You guys are probably the two best 150, 155-pound fighters in the world. What does it mean to defeat him and take home this belt?
Calvo Uno, you are my idol. I watched you for so long. Your heart is this big. And I want you to know I respect you forever. And if you ever want a rematch, I'll give it to you. I promise.
Jeff, don't ever tell me that these young men who have such great guts are not wonderful human beings. This is an example of what mixed martial arts is all about. It's about respect, it's about pride, and it's about courage. Thank you.
just got a text from JENS Pulver wishing me luck for the fight. Thank you very much, JENS. I hope everything's going great for you. I heard you just got married and stuff, so congratulations. And for all the people out there, I was trying to bring JENS Pulver in actually to help me for a sparring partner for the fight. But he was busy getting married. So JENS, all the best for you, and thanks for the support.
Here's my son.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's Carson.
Gotta rush away.
Got what they paid for, you know. I mean, again, it was an honor to be part of a sold out 145-pound headliner, you know. And I'm proud of the whole thing. I'm proud of to be a part of this.
Anyway,
thank you, Sacramento, very much. I know what I said with that. Makes me very proud of the champion that they have. He's done a great job.
Rain. Oh. No. Yeah.